Don't scare me like that.
The latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we...
Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
Light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time,
looks like they've set up shop here. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Stand by. I'm investigating.
Where are you, Doc? To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would...
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
Need that key. Just have to find them.
Don't we have more prison? Esa es Río.
On my...
Input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person.
I'm on it. Looking into it.
A noise.
Hang on, Jeff.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you'll hear.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is.
Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
Vika! Angus Bojo, Balasor.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simtarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, betek vagy.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. The zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
It's almost time. Kraven is nearly ready.
He's going to hear.
Scoping it out.
There, the girl.
To get Connors out.
Where did that come from?
It's a total rewire.
I'm on it. Am I going mad?
Must have been a mirage. Another sound.
Right, I'm in route.
Man down!
such work.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
This reminds me of my fit.
Body! What about
us? Stay on her.
Keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
Stand by. Be rude.
There she is.
You now know where it is.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Hunters must have a death wish! seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home.
Guys, it's not looking good.
I can feel it.
We're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay. Okay.
Trying to hit us.
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Hang on!
Pete.
Please stay with us.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. On my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in your...
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven. The serum. He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind. There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.